Guys, I just want to quickly say something. It turns out Pet Simulator is now an RNG game. Yes! So I've got auto roll on. Okay, I need 275 more. Hold up. What's that? Free to play Titanic. Guys, I have never had a Titanic in my time playing Pet Simulator. Also, by the way, before the video's recording started, I did a bit of, well, RNGing and got a 1 in 500. I don't think that's really worth much, though. Alright, boys. Why? Titanic Classic Cat. Okay, let's resume. So now we have more RNG luck. You know, guys, if I get a huge in this RNG, I'm keeping that one. But if I get a second one, I'm giving it away to whichever of my fans actually play this game. I'm gonna stop auto rolling, see what's around the map. Most people in this game just stand AFK. Me? Nah, I look around, see what there is. Okay, we can get the hatch speed. Bonus luck every 10 rolls. And I also bought some huge luck. Because I had the coins for it. Here we go, boys. Problem is, let's do a bit of quickly. This is like the first time I've ever played an RNG game. Not really, like, I mean, like, the first time I played an RNG that isn't called RNG. And when I've gotten something in the first RNG where I've gotten something over a 1 in 50 chance. Well, not 1 in 50, but I mean 1 in 2. That's what we got so far. All right, for 1 minute, I will be lucky. And I got the most common thing. Spin. All right, that's the loot we got. Guys, here's a quick problem. I'm a YouTuber in this game. And not once have I ever gotten a huge. All right, boys, we're back in the RNG. Hold up, classic egg, but also SpongeBob egg. Hold up, SpongeBob only has 6 days left. Pet Simulator, you should have released this at Roblox the Classic. You would have made so much money. Thank you. Testarossa. Every chest. Guys, I'm not seeing much loot from that. Guys, I think if I go towards the path of the shark thing, I might be able to get something good. Thank you. Guys, I know you're supposed to rebirth at rebirth 2, but what if I just stay the normal world path? So interesting. And I somehow... I need Rebirth 2 to unlock Area 51. Which is a dojo, apparently. Forced to do it. Pet RNG! I changed it from Pet Simulator 99 to Pet RNG. This person is rank 8 in just a few days. How? I've been playing since the start of the game, and I'm a VIP, but that player is already at rank 8, and I'm only at rank 4. They think I'm typing in 10 million. No. I just start at 10. It's saying it's way too low for that item. Guys, I see some sort of out. It's just been 10 seconds and it's already at 10,000. 40,000, guys. Alright, that's much lower than the usual bet. You gotta sign my one, my only cloud cat. He's a big games partner. If this guy is pretending to be a big games partner, guys, I think that was either a real one for a big game partner, or he was just pretending and he wanted my exclusive pets. know if that's a real partner, guys. Well, looks like I'm still...